How's everybody doing? All right. Our job tonight is to make everybody feel like they're walking down Bourbon Street, except sitting down and clean and safe. So hopefully we're well on our way to doing that. The first thing we played was a classic Professor Longhair tune entitled Big Chief, and it comes from a tradition we have in New Orleans called the Mardi Gras Indians. It's these groups of people that dress up in these amazingly beautiful, elaborate costumes, and basically during Mardi Gras, they just party up and down the street, and they have like dance contests, and they get together and have, you know, some barbecue up here and some bourbon over there, and, you know, it's just a great way to live life, frankly. So, you already know him, but how about that's Matt Niess on the trombone. You also know Michael Tomaro. Tom Purcell on the guitar. That's Mike Maher on the piano. On the drums, my hero, Larry Ferguson. And Regan, Brough is on the bass. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do for y'all is kind of, I guess it'll be our theme song for the night. You know, we're calling this group Voodoo Boogaloo, and this is an original composition of mine entitled Voodoo Boogaloo.
Thank you.
Anybody like Stevie Wonder? Yeah. You can't not like Stevie Wonder and be American still, so you should pass a law. So this is an arrangement I did 5 or 6 years ago for another tenor player friend of mine, and I can't wait to hear Mike play it. This is a classic Stevie Wonder composition, except with some Tabasco sauce and Tony Satchery's on it. And this is called I Wish.
Thank you.
Okay, so you're all okay with Stevie Wonder. Anybody, we're kind of out towards the mountains. Anybody like country music? Mike does, so we're gonna play this one whether you like it or not. Kind of, yeah. So this is a classic composition. You might know the big band chart. I kind of adapted this from a Quincy Jones arrangement of the classic country song, Can't Stop Loving You. You know the Ray Charles recording of it, maybe a couple other ones like. And this is our version of Can't Stop Loving You.
Thank you.
thing about music in South Louisiana, especially in New Orleans, you know, there's a long-standing tradition of horn players singing. And in about 5 seconds, y'all are gonna find out why that's one New Orleans tradition I don't follow very closely. We're gonna sing one for you. And this is outside of New Orleans in St. Bernard Parish. There's a little town called Araby. Real nice little town full of hardworking people, and you know, everybody kind of looks out for each other, and it's a lot of fun, especially around Mardi Gras time. Everybody, it's a giant party, so they've kind of adopted this as their theme song. And you may be familiar with a whole bunch of different recordings of this, but this is sort of a classic New Orleans party song entitled The Sheik of Araby, and you're gonna help us out in a minute.
Sheik of Araby.
to me. At night, when you're asleep, into your tent I'll creep. And the stars that shine above will light our way to love. Instrumental thing by Edgar Winter. you were there! Yeah, I was one. And so I thought it would be a cool tune to try and play with this group, and we'll see if it works. So this is a classic. This is the number one record of the year from 1971. This is entitled Frankenstein.
Thank you.
Tomaro. On the piano is Mike Maher. On the bass is Regan, Brough. My name is Grant Breedlove, and we've had a wonderful time here tonight. And you've been a great audience, and thank you for sticking around with us. And this is it. Thank you.
We'll let him one more if you want.
So down in Louisiana, like every state has like a state tree, a state bird, a state song, blah, 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 blah. In Louisiana, we have like 4 state songs, and it's probably because some politician figured out a way to make a bunch of money off each one of them, so let's vote that into law. So this was written by a governor in the 1950s. It was once called the most popular song in the whole world. And I always thought it was like this little throwaway song. It's kind of silly, blah, blah, blah. And then I heard the great New Orleans pianist Henry Butler announce it as the most profound song he'd ever heard. I'm like, well, it's just a stupid song. What are you talking about? And he said, if you don't know this by now, so the song is You Are My Sunshine. And he said, could you imagine having somebody so important to you that they are your sunshine, your air, your life, your reason for getting out of bed in the morning? So hopefully everybody's got somebody like that. I know I speak for everybody up here on stage. We all do. So, and now you guys are our sunshine because it's fun to be here and work with all you guys this week. So, you know. Yeah. All right, so this is one of the 4 Louisiana state songs. This is my arrangement of You Are My Sunshine. Thank you. so far. Tomorrow's gonna be awesome. Get some sleep. Rest up. Tomorrow should be awesome, right? All right.